was an intensive race fighting with Loren, because we have 3 points behind us and we must fight all the race. But at the end, he finished in front of me, but not enough for winning. And now I'm the new European Finn Championship. That is it's so important for me because it was here 26 years ago that Van der Ploeg won the last European Championship for Spain, and I'm so happy for this.